because of the aging stock of apartments and buildings in New York City and New York State and other areas, many children develop lead poisoning. Lead poisoning is most dangerous when the child is 2 years old. What happens often is that there's lead dust in the apartment or the child eats lead paint chips. They are sweet, and a child might eat them because they're sweet. A child can get lead poisoning from eating paint chips from the windowsill, that often the windowsill paint is broken up when the window comes down, or from a radiator, which burns the paint chips off of the radiator. Children eat that. It's called pica. That is the ability or the desire to eat something sweet, and it does cause brain damage, which can be permanent. Even when somebody is hospitalized and the drugs are given to them to leach out of them the lead, even if the lead level goes down, the damage can be permanent.